There is a purpose for the voice in your head, and there's a purpose for why it's negative. It's to keep you safe. You see, the voice in your head doesn't want you to feel pain or fear or failure. Those are negative emotions. It wants to keep you inside of your comfort zone. But here's what we know about our comfort zone. All the results that we've ever wanted in the life that we want to live is just outside of our comfort zone. So we really need to be able to break through. We need to first become aware of what our thoughts and feelings are, and then we need to be able to break through it. So I really encourage you to do some self-examination. You might want to start with getting into a conversation with your friend, or journaling your emotions and journaling your thoughts just so you can see where it's at, and taking one action step that really frightens you to help you grow beyond your comfort zone so that you can get the results that you want. My name is Sophie, and I hope my personal stories help you break through. I want to hear what you're thinking, so please leave me a comment below. And we all know word of mouth advertising is the best. Here in the social media world, it means please share. And if you're looking for more videos on empowerment, women's issues, leadership, sales, please click here. Thank you.